Seville Pope fields it on his 1 yard line, vanishes behind the wall, but then bursts past everyone into the clear. Pope even collides with his own blocker, but keeps his feet, goes all the way, 99 yards for the score. The Rams dominate 65-14. Kalyan Lair going over the top to Eric Greenwald, but the ball pops up, picked off by Clayton Byers. He brings it back and gets a halfway decent return out of it. McDevitt in the lead. The Crusaders then scored every time they touched the football in the first half. Kenyus Becker fields the kick, finds daylight going up the middle, cuts back to the sidelines, and he motors 65 yards. He would add another kickoff return later in the game for a touchdown.